I'm currently, my hair's wet in a clip. I just showered, as you saw. I'm not rolling my face because I feel like it's kind of swollen. I'm still kind of sleepy. It's like, what time is it? Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10:13.
It's 10:13. I woke up at like 9:45 because it's a Saturday. And today I have nothing planned. Like always, I never have anything planned. But yeah, that's basically what's going on. I'll show you a picture. Sure, I got from shirt from Old Navy. I got it a while ago. It's super cute. It's like this fuzzy hot pink. The flowy little pants, that they're super cute. They're from a dance store that I got from online, and I don't know. Then I'll be wearing my pink 574 New Balances and hair clip Amazon. And yeah, that's basically the fit. No jewelry today. No jewelry, no makeup, no anything. Just if you haven't seen the decorating vlog, you should go ahead and see it so you can see my decorated house. Also, look at how pretty this one is. So pretty. I'm gonna eat for breakfast one of these. They're so good. As you guys, I post a lot on the weekends. On the weekdays, not a lot, but I'm going to film my whole week next week, and then like I'll edit it because it's the last week before Christmas break. So it's our spirit week at school. So I'll like show you what I'm wearing and like show you the activities that are going on at school. So yeah, should be pretty fun. I want to watch a Christmas movie, but I can't find the remote. Like, where could it be? Oh, found it. Oh God. No, this is not the right one. It's this one. Okay, so I dried my hair a little bit more and watching YouTube, but at 2:00 I'm going to Target, and I'm gonna with one of my friends, and I'm gonna Starbucks and Christmas PJs. Then I'm gonna wear the Christmas PJs tonight, and then I'll watch a Christmas movie. So you grab the girls and you grab a couple more, and you all can meet me in the middle of a cross, and the air is thick, it's smelling right. So you pass to the left and you sail to the right. Oh, I want you so badly. It's my biggest wish. Ooh, I've done the nap. Anyways, I'm hungry. So meat and pasta. It is currently almost 1:00. Comment down below some iconic Christmas movies for me to watch this holiday season. Butter pasta with salt. It's so good. By the way, I'm watching Christmas Chronicles number 2, if you're wondering. So, my friend has arrived. Just getting a little charger. And we're gonna go to Target. We got our Starbucks, and now we're gonna go shop. Look at how cute these are. You can pick one, and then you'll get a Squishmallow.
Hey, guys!
So, we just got back from Target and Five Below. Yeah. And we're gonna give you guys a little haul.
I got so much.
Okay. So we're gonna start off with our pajamas. We got Christmas ones. Oh. Mine says Merry with
mine
little
says elf, and it has the narwhal on it.
And it has like matching scratchy.
Mine has the narwhal on it.
And we wanted the Santa baby ones. Had Santa's and Santa baby, but they didn't have our size.
There's a narwhal.
It was only an extra large and a large.
So she has Elf, and I have Mary with little, like...
This one has the syrup from Elf, if you remember. What's on his...
Okay.
Spaghetti.
Very detailed. Next thing is from Five Below. I'll go first, and then Andy will go
first. So... No, we have to open those together.
Yeah, I know. I'm just going to show. So, I got these socks, because I've... Next week, I'm going to be vlogging. It's cool school spirit week, and I'm going to show you what I'm doing for it. And one of them is Fuzzy Socks Day, and I don't own any. So I got these little Christmas fuzzy socks things for like a holiday spirit week. And then the next thing is this. I collect these, if you don't know, and like the bigger ones. But I found these, and they're cute.
It was from Five and Below.
Five Below, yeah. Five and below. You open it, and it's a surprise. And it could be any of these.
Gwen wants the frog.
I do.
She really wants the frog. I want the deer.
The deer is cute. The bunny. The bunny is cute. They're all cute. Can never go wrong. So, yeah. These are cute, too.
Now, okay, it's
time
my turn.
For her five off.
All right. So, I actually got this little vanity mirror table, which I think is really cute. And... I already opened something because I was really hungry. And then I got this face washer thing. My mom has one. Really nice. She's here. And then I got these LED curtain lights.
Dark fairy lights.
Fairy lights. And then I got this breathe workbook.
Breathe. You show me. She got these.
I got Ferrero Rochers and ate two of them already. But no. And then I got acrylic nails, like these.
I want to see them again.
They're like French. No, nope, not even close.
No.
The bottoms.
No, yeah, the bottoms have
like
glitter.
So we got that. And then I got squish minis. That's all I got, so.
So we're actually going to open these our camera, okay? Okay, first we're gonna guess which one we got. So like, here are the choices. And
My guess is I got the deer. If I get the frog and you get the deer, can we trade?
What if I like the deer? Oh. My guess is I got the bunny.
And I got a hippo.
You guess hippo, I guess bunny. Oh, I can feel like a hard piece right here. I think it's the nose. Okay, anyway, let's open them. Wait, let's pop it.
How do you hear it?
She got a what?
A dog!
You want me to help you? No, it's at the top. No, no.
Oh, I got a pink poodle!
We both got doggies.
Mine's pink. Here's brown.
Wait, where's the hard part? Oh, that's the nose.
I know, that's the nose. Oh my gosh. Y'all, that's mine. And they totally screw us over because this is not on the back.
And this isn't either.
So, dog switch.
I like my dog.
I like my pink poodle. Look at the ears, it looks like arms. Anyways, this is a great angle, by the way. Like, a really great angle. When you're vlogging, then you give up. Anyways, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you for watching!